Anyway, this is DigiGoodDotson for you in another episode of Pokemon Sword and Shield. Hope this works properly. There may be a smaller hiccup in it. But otherwise, it should be fine. So this is part 15, or episode 15. And we're back in the wild area. More than that. I'll do that off camera. I was going to do something, but I don't have my phone with me and I don't want to go get it right now. So, we're in the wild area, so if I go and check my lead card, it will tell me if I can catch Pokemon at the level 35, my Pokemon at the 50 I catch that I have on me would be high. Let's see here. Oh no, I'm trying to see this. So we have one at level 32. It's none of us. Okay, so let's just check someone and look at these guys. So not too many has the power level very high. Looks like the one with the most power level at the moment is him, which means my Pikachu must have the most power level. So let's check this. And then we don't get that out of the way. Oh, I am nothing related to that. How unlucky for me. Okay, so now we have a lot more that pretty much was on land to explore. I'm not going to do too much of it. Again, we have a hiccup. Oh boy. Like another thing I record, there's a high chance in the future that my computer may be going into maintenance. I don't know exactly when, but I'm gonna have to because it's really not working properly like it should be. Oh, that's a cosmic book. Actually, this is a Pokemon I don't have. Oh, baby! Might off camera just do some training. That's not good. I found the one that falls in that. Go there and the Poké Jobs. There you go. What's the name? Should we? No, not right now. I'll do that later. Take your energy guns in. Yeah, nice Pokemon, but I'm not looking for something different. Got all those. Interesting, how far is it now? Palm mushroom. Oh, I didn't need to fight you. Can I run through now? Maybe I need to take down that part because you're the highest level thing I have. And you're not going to help too much. So, first things first, let's go here. Swap you two. Let's hit this. so I can get some more of my other Pokemon so that was easy as well. And check to see if he wants or don't have a no, I do have a normal right. Okay, normal right's confirmed. Bonds are not too much. I want you to be evolution though. Traveling, that's your little stinker. This one. Let's catch a bronze one, cause seeing it, but not seeing much. Oh, nasty flame. Maybe something don't kill it. It is metal. Good. We also in the rain, so that's not helping. Pokemon with some tech so I can use the move to find a specific type of pocket. Will you quit that? Trying to get one of this down so I can catch it. You too. Let's do it one more time before we kick it. As many times as I hit you. Don't think I have the critical. Yeah, that was a critical. Nice. Criticals are really hard to get. Okay, that's a new Pokemon in the Dex. Any bones on it? No, not right now. We're going to try this off, but... Wiggum! Leave me alone! Put that... Just explore as much as this area. I'll probably come back and do a good super game later. I don't want to take too long going around here and not really getting too much of a chance. Oh, that's Pokemon I need to catch. Which in these things are water fly types, so it's going to be very nice. I won't try to get it. Oh, that don't work. Stop. Ow. Maybe you don't have much. I'm gonna have to switch to something else. Yeah. I'm gonna switch to this one. Stronger than this one, but it's better than nothing right now. I hope this gift isn't gonna be too bad in the coin. Because I don't have this issue. Try it again. Susan, I have time to bomb you. Oh my god. I don't want to watch a boss with this on me. Oh. Ow. I don't know what time to walk because I had been a bit. Damn, you just don't want to go in it. Chances in another, but I don't think I'm looking for toys. But I want to catch it. Ouch. Please hope no one's any very strong. No, why are you going first? Please don't kill it before I get a chance to nuzzle you. Okay, that was not happening. I got the 29 now. Oh, I love to do more of these guys, but Digger, well, but no one would do Digger, Father, not for that. What's in my adventures? Maybe later, I don't have enough for to do any fun with you two. Maybe when I get more. Escape room 5. Okay. You don't go. You don't really aim to go there, do you? Whoa. And we got another toxel. I gotta quickly go to my Pokemon now. Far back down to that spot because I need to heal. Yeah, I was wondering that. Didn't actually even read this. I'll get the ones later. I have to wait to get a couple and I actually can use it. Actually, before we go too far, I'd have to do something. Yeah, no, I didn't. I forgot I had Pokemon that were on these. But I think I'm checking them. Hey, okay, they got stronger. Great job, help them after. They did that job. Good, helps them level up. Going to give you. Go to bed, cool. I forgot about these guys again. Something to give you. See, you saw the pop. Neat cook. Must be good fire. Dragon. Fire type. Fine. I don't Ooh, that's actually really interesting with fire types. So, have this Vulpix, this one, and one of my starters is fire type, but I don't have any other fire types. Definitely don't think I have any dragons. I don't think so. I get through the wire area, because this is going to be apropos in the wire area or something, so. Catch one of these guys. I have five really stronger than the right up tail. If they want to say five, so that's fine. I didn't want to keep that. Catch that. This is another one here to catch. Quick will actually work in this situation. I really don't want to get killed again. Let's see if it's going to use curse. Well, at least we now got it. I don't want to nickname it. Now that I don't know what to nickname it. To you and Scarlet back. I have one of these come at me.
Sneasel!
That looks like a sneasel. Can I actually just throw a football on it? And of course, right into the Pokeball goes. And Duke's now level 3, so Scarlet and Jess. Jess wants to learn Headbutt. What is the... It is stronger than that one. If I have to use something to build the speak, I can always use the Fire Charge. Okay, Two lovely attacks. And two, and ta-da! Forgot Growl and one Spock is dead. So we got Sizzle. It's probably a shot that attacks on the enemy. See if I can throw a couple at. I think after I'm done doing the stuff, the thing that's in the town tomorrow, I just go back home out here and this last train on camera. Here we go, so we got couch here. So we're sitting back to the box. And there's another box right here. Here you are. I catch one of you because I know I'm not caught one of you. Because I don't see you in all my Pokeboxes. And now look, I don't have one of you. So let's give it a whirl. And then the Pokeball goes. Oh, quick ball, really. Just it goes into the ball. Ponytail is now on 29. Added to the decks. It moves while spinning around on a single foot. Some Pokeballs even spin on their heads. That would be cool to actually see one that's like the Allen battle. I don't think I've ever seen that happen. Do I have that one's pre-evolution yet? Is it a cough thing? Foolish. I don't have this pre-evolution. Oh, weird. I have to go catch me one. I'm not sure what this is. Poison type. Focusing on doing that part. So let's just put a lot from that until the data. I can use it in my treasure apps. No. No, I'm not catching any Pokemon either, yeah? Oh god. You're Braviary. Holy crap. I do want to do one of those wine areas. I think quite interesting when you don't keep track of all the Pokemon's things. Which is kind of a bad thing in my mind. Now that I think about it. Rubbish. Fairy bug. Fighting. Oh, Rock is the most wicked. Rock is psychic. Okay. If I'm not mistaken, don't you have a rock move on you? Okay, that's Galarian. That is. Oh, what was that? The point has a psychic. Does she has a move? I can help it. Here's an inside beam. Okay. Looks like I'll be using you then. Now I know I do have a troubles, but I don't really want to try to do this. Swap Pokemon. Let me tell. That's dumb virus because I don't want to deal with it. Hi, Travis. Pressure. Transition. Back fail. Dynamax. Oh, I know which one I'll be using then. I think I'll do this and then I'll head up to the front. There's eight. Use an iron stone. Super effective. Nope. That was uncalled for. Seriously. Hydro pump. Waterfall. We gotta use them level attack. I'll just go bye-bye. Oh, why not? This will be fun again. So if I call Trubbish, why do I not have Trubbish in my Pokédex? No playing with you. I hope I don't want to. Okay, for this, I'm gonna go. Let's hit this. We'll come back and hit the things that these are gonna do. Because I think I'm gonna do that. Kind of don't wanna overdo it here though. What do you have that I can get? Gym challenger. Let me check your badges. Grass badge, water badge, and fire badge. It confirms that you defeated 3 gym leaders, including the leader of Molosok. I wish you the best of luck in your future battles. Oh, look who finally shows up. Who is you? I doubt Hawk will be coming. It's only natural. After such a humiliating defeat, there's no way he could look the champion in the eye. I'm sure he'll withdraw from the challenge. No, you're just a stepping stone. He's used to getting his butt looked. Here, just look at the gym badges I've already won. Thank you, challenge me. I confirm you have required badges. Anyways, I'm having a meeting with the chairman, so I must excuse myself. I don't trust you. Ooh, I just noticed the stairway needs to be fixed. Yeah. Why couldn't you just fix it? I know this is an old place, but that could be nice to be fixed. But from there, I think that's good. Otherwise, bye!